Hey Ingrid, I saw Frosty again today, chasing those kids. Every Christmas he chases those kids. He says he's been self-isolating this year. He tested positive for frostbite.
So Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul. Eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman was a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. It must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was as light as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away." He only paused for a moment when he heard him holler stop.
Hey!
Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday."